It's about to go down, and don't think Toni Storm does not remember when Rhea Ripley put her out of action. The only question is, will that affect how Toni approaches this matchup?
Toni Storm is going to be firing on all cylinders to show that she is better than ever. Storm will do anything to bring her opponent down tonight, especially when that opponent is Rhea Ripley.
There's a big fight feel here tonight.
Working for control.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
In full control.
Oh, what impact.
Turn out the lights.
Whoa, not so fast. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Hooked up, and... down! Michinoku driver!
Oh, able to counter.
Kick!
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's in full control now.
There it is.
That is a game changer.
Fisherman suplex.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Dropped. She's taking charge here.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
snap headbutt.
Oof.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Stomping down. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Here we go. Pile driver. And she's getting fired up here.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Been a shocker. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars. A slap. Very effective. She scores big with the counter. Whoa, stiff headbutt. She's feeling the hurt here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Cover here.
One. Two. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Nice kick out.
What a SummerSlam this is. Every single match is off the charts. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thanks again for joining us.
Defenseless in the corner now. She's headed outside to inflict more punishment.
Uh-oh!
Boom! Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Come back from that. Just as devastating the second time around.
She goes for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, what a right hook.
To the midsection, double underhook.
Hit the mark with that one.
She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Look who we got here. Now we got a party.
She's got her.
From out of nowhere.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Roundhouse kick.
She's looking relentless now.
Dictating the pace of the match now. Wasn't expecting that.
Down to the floor. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Things not going how she'd like. She needs to turn the tide here.
Gonna hurt.
Producing a trampling.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Eight.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
And she almost found herself counted out there.
Nobody wants to see this match end like that, Michael.
Not what she was looking for.
Watch out here.
From out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
And here's a cover.
Well, that was a close call.
Just barely, but it counts.
Targeting the stomach.
Good night.
Oh, look at the power.
Look at this. My goodness, this is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
All night long.
Penny predicament.
In that match. Let's have a look.
Ripley was an unstoppable force tonight. Tony Storm put up a good fight, but Ripley's strength and striking ability was too much for Storm.
Tony Storm may not have won this match, but we learned a lot about what she's made of, and she has the right stuff. Rhea Ripley is a...